Welcome back. Here's a short practice just to get you ready for bed, to release your body and soften down. Take your feet forward, coming down onto your bottom, slowly lower yourself all the way down to the floor or to your bed, inhaling and exhaling. Grab hold of your right knee, extending your left leg. Take a deep breath in and exhale out. Gently rotate the knee and the hip. Just finding some gentle movement here, inhaling and exhaling. Inhale, reversing that movement, exhaling, and gently release the foot to the floor. Draw the left knee into the chest, releasing the right leg. Take a deep breath in and exhale it out. Gently rotate the knee and the hip, opening up. Inhaling, exhaling, and then reversing that movement. Inhaling and exhaling. Draw both knees into the chest and just moving the knees outwards. So opening up the hips gently. Just finding some gentle movement in the lower back. Inhale and exhale. Switching direction. Drawing the knees towards you and opening up, inhaling and exhaling. Really finding focus with our breath as we move through this gentle practice. Take the arms into cactus, draw the feet together, opening the knees into Supta Konasana. Inhale and exhale, allowing the chest to rise and fall, softening into the belly. Releasing the hips, opening up the chest, and releasing the arms, the hands, and the fingertips. Inhale and exhale. Allowing yourself to relax your eyes as we move through this practice. Draw the hands to the back of the knees, join the knees in, and then extend the legs out. Reach the arms behind the body, interlacing the hands, pressing the palms away for a nice full body stretch. Lengthening through the spine, toes up to the sky, pressing out through the heels. Inhale and exhale. Releasing, take the right leg in and draw it across the left side body, taking this gentle twist. You'll note that I'm not taking it really deep here. It's just a very gentle twist to open up into the hips, into the lower back, and then release. Switch sides. Draw the left knee into the chest, extending the right leg, and then taking that left leg over to the right side with the right hand. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. As we exhale, we'll gently unravel and bringing that knee back up and over, grounding the feet down into the floor now. Gently roll over onto your front, coming onto your tummy. And as we come down, we're just going to place the hands underneath the forehead into Makrasana. Take the feet up to the sky and then switching side to side. So just a gentle bend in the knees. Windscreen wipering through the legs and just releasing any tension in the hips and lower back, inhaling and exhaling, and then crossing over. So just alternating the legs from side to side, just finding that nice deep release into those hips. Inhale, exhale, release the feet down to the ground and then relax. Take the left arm out to the side, taking the right leg over the left leg, and let's open up into the shoulders. Inhale and exhale. Unravel, take the right arm out to the side, take the left hand and the left leg behind. Inhale, grounding into that left hand. Exhale, relax the head to the floor. Inhale, exhale. Ground the hands down by the chest, gently roll the shoulders back a couple of times here, just releasing any tension in the shoulders and the upper back. slow little baby cobra here, inhaling and exhale. Be really gentle here. We don't need to force the body up. We don't need any deep arches in the back. Just gently moving through the spine, inhaling and exhale. Take the elbows in front of you for Sphinx. And just releasing the body, releasing the spine here. Inhale. And exhale. Gently release the chin down. And we're going to slowly bring the knees in underneath the hips. Take the feet together, knees out to the side, coming into child's pose. Gently release the whole body down, relaxing the elbows down. And relaxing the forehead to the floor or to your pillow. Inhale. Exhale. See if you can start to focus on deepening the breath here now, inhaling deeply down into the ribs, maybe feeling the ribs graze inner thighs as you exhale. Deep breath in, exhaling, inhale, exhale. Inhale and exhale. Take the hands underneath the forehead, releasing any tension in the shoulders now. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Finally, moving into traditional child's pose, knees together. Take the hands behind you, so alongside the legs, releasing the forehead again to the floor or to your pillow, and completely releasing, relaxing, and letting go. Breathe deeply here. If you are more comfortable in the extended child's pose, please stay there instead. And in your own time, make your way to your bed. Have a relaxing evening. Good night.